Hi, I'm Nagarajan Sridhar, Marketing Manager for Silicon Carbide Gate Drivers at Texas Instruments. Here in APEC, TI is excited to show how we reduce the global carbon footprint using silicon carbide and TI's gate drivers. Here is an example of a solar to a vehicular charging. You can see that we have power being extracted from the solar panels into a 10 kilowatt solar inverter, switching at 50 kilohertz and running at 99% efficiency through an EV charging station and stored into the car battery using an onboard charger. This onboard charger is a 6.6 kilowatt, and what you're seeing here is an AC-DC portion of the onboard charger. This onboard charger is switching at 100 kilohertz and 98.5% efficiency. Now, silicon carbide. Why silicon carbide? Silicon carbide gives you a very high efficient system, makes it robust, and makes the system compact. For example, for the 10 kilowatt inverter, if you were to use IGBTs, this size would be twice of what you would see here. Now, let's talk about our gate drivers. Both these systems need gate drivers. Here is TI's single channel gate driver, and here is TI's dual channel gate driver. Now, what is common among all these drivers? First off, the drivers need to operate at very high voltage. They need to have a very short response time. Why so? Because as I said earlier, silicon carbide switches very fast. So your response times need to be short to ensure good protection. Thirdly, they have a very high noise immunity. These systems are high power and a lot of noise is generated. So your noise immunity needs to be greater than 100 volt per nanoseconds, which TI's gate drivers offer. And finally, they all need to have isolation. TI has a proven isolation technology, namely capacitive isolation. It has an industry-leading lifetime and a high working voltage of 1.5 kV and the ability to withstand very high surge voltage. For more details, go to ti.com/SiC for gate drivers, and for isolation, go to ti.com/isolation. Thanks for watching.